Hello guys, welcome. In this video tutorial, we are going to learn about HTML audio tags, how to use audio tags in HTML, and how to play the audio file inside our web browser. But before that, I want you to know about my Fiverr account, where you can get a fully customized website with domain and web hosting. For more details, the Fiverr link is in the description. Now back to the HTML audio tags. Open your text editor and start with the HTML syntax. To include audio elements in HTML, we have audio tags for that. Now save this in complete HTML file. Click the file menu from the top left corner. Select save. Choose a path where you want to save your HTML file. I want to save my HTML file in desktop. Give it a name followed by the .html extension so our browser can get the markup language and run this file as a HTML web page. Now click the save button. By using HTML audio tags control attribute, we can display some controls to play, pause, or mute our audio file inside our HTML web page. And by using HTML audio tags src attribute, we can assign our audio file's path from where our browser can get the audio file and insert it inside our HTML web page. In my case, my audio file and my HTML file is present at the same location, so I just have to write my audio file's name followed by the audio extension. If you are not able to see your audio file's extension here, then you have to right click on your audio file, select properties, and here you can see your audio file's extension. If your audio file is present at the different location, then you have to give here the full path of your audio file. To get the full path of your audio file, you have to right click on it, select properties from there. Under the security tab, you can select and copy the full path. After that, paste here the copied path. If your audio file is still not working, then add these file colon triple slash before your audio file's location. Or you can move your audio file to the same location where your HTML file is. And just give here your audio file's name followed by the extension. Now run your HTML file inside your web browser. To run your HTML file, you can double click on it. Or right click. Select open with option and select any web browser from there.
Audio sample. Hey, thank you so much for visiting our website programminghead.com.
Now our audio file is present inside our HTML web page. Thanks for watching this video. Have a good time.